Je veux pas y aller à ce dîner, j'ai pas le moral, je suis fatigué. Ils nous en voudront pas, allez, on n'y va pas. En plus, faut que je fasse un régime, ma chemise me boudine, j'ai l'air d'une chipolata, je peux pas sortir comme ça. Ça n'a rien à voir, je les aime bien tes amis, mais je veux pas les voir, parce que j'ai pas envie. On s'en fout, on n'y va pas, on a qu'à se cacher sous les draps, on commandera des pizzas, toi la télé et moi, on appelle, on s'excuse.
Bonsoir, mesdames et messieurs, chers membres, invités d'honneur. Je m'appelle Mathieu Bourdais et je suis président de la Ligue Henri IV pour cette année. Merci. Au nom de son comité directeur, je suis heureux de vous souhaiter la bienvenue à ce 119e grand banquet. Je voudrais vous présenter notre maître de cérémonie pour ce soir. Monsieur Charles Martinet, membre de la Ligue et notre maître de cérémonie depuis 5 ans. Bienvenue et merci Charles. C'est toujours un grand plaisir de vous revoir. Good evening, ladies and gentlemen, fellow members and honored guests. My name is Mathieu Bourdais. On behalf of our board of directors, I am happy to welcome you to our 119th grand banquet. I wish you all a wonderful evening. I'd like to introduce our master of ceremonies for the evening, Mr. Charles Martinet, fellow League member and our gracious host for the past 5 years. Thank you and welcome again, Charles.
Thank you. Okay. Voilà. Thank you, Monsieur le Président Mathieu Bourdais. Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. Bonsoir, mesdames et messieurs. Et bienvenue au 119e banquet annuel de la Ligue Henri IV. J'ai le plaisir d'être votre maître de cérémonie encore ce soir et j'aimerais bien présenter brièvement notre programme. I'm thrilled to be your host again for the evening for the sixth time and I will try to do a brief presentation of what's coming next. Okie dokie. We have a wonderful evening for you tonight. A beautiful meal prepared by executive chef David Hollins and executive sous chef Keith Jean Minette. And I promise, as always, on va bien manger ce soir. Around 8 p.m., so we have like almost an hour to eat, so that'll be wonderful. Eat and catch up with each other. It's such a great thing that the league puts on to bring everybody together like this. So around 8 o'clock, we'll have a few communications from our officers, as well as from the Consul General de France, Monsieur Romain Serment, who is honoring us with his presence tonight, and we're very grateful for that. And later, as we reach dessert, we'll start the lovely entertainment portion of the evening, just before we open the floor to la danse, with our famous Frenchman, Monsieur Ron Borelli, and his orchestra. So it's a very full and exciting evening, as we all know. So we're going to get started, shall we? Mesdames et messieurs, please rise, and if you wish, sing the national anthems with us. The Star Spangled Banner will be sung once again by the lovely Madame Pamela Miramont, and La Marseillaise will be sung by Monsieur Jean-Paul Barthes, our longtime friend.
So proudly we hail at the twilight's last gleaming, whose broad stripes and bright stars through the perilous fight. O'er the ramparts we watch were so gallantly streaming, and the rockets red glare. Say, does that star
enfants de la patrie, le jour de gloire est arrivé. Contre nous de la tyrannie, l'étendard sanglant est levé, l'étendard sanglant est levé. Entendez-vous dans nos campagnes mugir ces féroces soldats qui viennent jusque dans nos bras égorger nos filles, nos compagnes. Aux armes, citoyens, formez vos bataillons, marchons, marchons, qu'un sang impur abreuve nos sillons.
Merci Jean-Paul, merci Pamela. Et maintenant, j'ai le grand plaisir de vous présenter le père Étienne Siffert de la paroisse Notre-Dame des Victoires, à qui je demanderai de bien vouloir venir ce repas. I have the pleasure of introducing Father Étienne Siffert, who will offer a blessing of our meal tonight. Please stand and accompany Père Siffert in singing our French blessing. Père Siffert.
Au nom du Père et du Fils et du Saint-Esprit, amen. Bénissez-nous, Seigneur, bénissez ce repas, ceux qui l'ont préparé et procuré du pain à ceux qui n'en ont pas. Amen. Et bon appétit.
Merci beaucoup, Père Siffert. And now the moment we've all been waiting for. Bon appétit à tous. We'll resume our program at 8 o'clock. Thank you. Gentlemen, are you enjoying the meal? Bravissimo! It's really wonderful, isn't it? I'm having a great time, best time ever. I just want to let you know that we have some wonderful wine from Libarle Vineyards. The Pinot Noir that you're drinking, that fantastic Pinot, is from our president, Marc Libarle. And a cuvée from our league member, also Marc Libarle, that's also on the table. And we also have a wonderful Alsatian white provided by Chrissa Imports. And of course, the presentations you've been watching on the screens during the show have been created by Jean-Paul Barthes. So thank you very much, Jeff, our ex-president. Thank you very much, Carissa. And thank you very much, Jean-Paul. Et maintenant, j'ai le plaisir de vous présenter les officiers qui cette année sont responsables de faire fonctionner la Ligue Henri IV. So, now I am very happy to introduce this year's officers who bear the responsibility of operating the Ligue Henri IV. So they're going to come up on the platform right now for me to introduce you to them all. There we go. It's not very often they all get together except every month. Which, you know, there are meetings and people are all welcome as members to come and visit. And hopefully the stage can hold everybody. Fantastic. So ladies and gentlemen, I'd like to present to you Jacques Souvercaz, secrétaire aux archives. He manages the membership and communications about our events. Joe Moulia, secrétaire aux finances, is the treasurer of La Ligue. Bravo, monsieur. Mathieu Bourdet, our president, who welcomed us earlier. Voilà. Jean-Luc, who is first vice president and will be working throughout the coming year to organize next year's banquet. There he is. And David Bourdet, brother of our president, Mathieu Bourdet, and now second vice president. So 2 years from now, you'll see him up here again, too. There he is. Our officers meet every month on the second Wednesday with our board of directors in order to ratify business decisions as per our bylaws, as, for example, having us all here tonight, which is a great thing. Additionally, I'd like you to allow me to introduce our remaining board of directors. Aussi ce soir, permettez-moi de vous présenter nos autres administrateurs. Je vous présente Jean-Pierre Cabalet, Eddie Joseph, Bob Ford, Rich Lapache, Rob Lapache, Gérard Bournet, Marc Libarle, past president, Jean-Pierre Bernard, also past president. And there we have it, ladies and gentlemen, the board of directors. Bravo. Who are responsible for our being here tonight, I might say. And thank you all very, very much. Thank you all. Thank you very much. You know, I want to say that La Ligue Henri IV would not be what it is today without the commitment of its officers, its board of directors, and the many members who volunteer to help with such events as the one tonight. And it's thanks to them that we get to be here together tonight. So to all of our directors and administrators, merci beaucoup, monsieur. Yeah, why not? Thank you very much. I mean, this is really a great night, and there are lots of great events during the course of the year. So, you know, if you're a member or you want to become a member, talk to one of them and learn about the great benefits, you know, the fishing trip, the incredible barbecue, and, you know, so come out and join the fun. And we also want to tonight recognize those individuals who've given so much of their time to La Ligue Henri IV over the years and have made it the thriving organization that it is today. And in recognition of their contributions, I would like to introduce our President d'Honneur, Jean-Baptiste Souvercaz, and our Secretary d'Honneur, Ed Serre, as well as our past presidents, who I'll ask you to now please rise. Thank you all very much. Okay. So, my dad was born a French citizen and emigrated to the United States when he was a child, and I was lucky enough to live in Paris growing up as a young man, and I fell in love with France, and I've wanted to have a French passport ever since. Well, this year I was reading about Henri IV, since I figured I'd be here tonight, and about Paris, a city that I absolutely love, and everybody does. And I was excited to read that Henri IV was the man who said, he's the king who promised a chicken in every pot every Sunday. How about that? Isn't that great? So in this economy, it sounds like an excellent idea. In fact, next year for king, he's going to get my vote too. So I'll hold for the laughter on that. So... That's my attempt. Okay, so we all know Henri IV, right? He is the grandfather of Louis XVI, the Sun King, le Roi de Soleil. An incredible man, incredible part of France. But did you also know that there is a statue of Henri IV on Île de la Cité, very close to Notre Dame, and that Henri IV created Place Dauphine? That's absolutely true. He also created the Grand Gallery Museum at the Louvre Museum. That's our favorite museum in the world. And also the tree-filled square called Vert-Gallant. And I'm sure you know that Vert-Gallant is a famous place. I know of all these things, I know for sure you know this is a famous place where lovers go for le hanky-panky, they call it. In fact, that park is named after Henri IV, who was a ladies' man and was also known as Le Vert Galant. That he was absolutely a true gentleman and the Green Knight. And speaking of gentlemen, And this is where I really do ask for your attention, because we're very, very lucky tonight, ladies and gentlemen, because we're honored to have a very special guest seated over here with our current president. And he is Le Consul General de France à San Francisco, Monsieur Romain Serment. And I want you to please join me in welcoming Monsieur Le Consul General, Monsieur Romain Serment, to the podium. Thank you so much for coming out tonight, Monsieur Romain Serment.
Dear President, dear Matt, congratulations, first of all. Dear Charles, always a great pleasure to see you, really. My dear friends, I would like to thank you, Mr. President, to thank the Board of Directors and all the officers, the whole team of the Ligue Henri IV, for this wonderful, this amazing, this great evening. And I know how much efforts and commitment it requires to organize such an extraordinary gala. Henri IV said one day, I quote the king, "Bonne cuisine et bon vin, c'est le paradis sur terre. Good food and good wines, this is paradise on earth." What a better quotation for your league tonight, I think. So I'm very pleased and very honored to be here with you tonight to celebrate your annual gala dinner. And this is not an ordinary gala dinner. The League Henri IV, it's a great lady. It's an old lady, founded in 1895. I was not born at this time, to provide support to all its members in need. It's first and foremost a social endeavor. Of course, we are no more in 1895, and your activities have evolved, in particular to support French culture, especially through our great Alliance Française, and to support a lot of non-profit organizations. And actually, most of the French non-profit organizations in San Francisco, they benefit from your generosity. For that, I would like to express to all of you all my sincere gratitude. And as you know, the President of France, Mr. François Hollande, and a large number of members of the government visited San Francisco last month. This was the first presidential visit in 30 years. The President of France was deeply impressed by what he discovered here, and he was very, very proud of the quality and the talent of our French community. So you can be proud of yourselves, you can be proud of the Ligue Henri IV, and you can be proud of the great city of San Francisco. To conclude, Charles, I told you that I would speak just an hour or something like that, but I understand it's too much. So I think now it's time to conclude. It's for me a great privilege and a true pleasure to be able to share with you tonight this occasion for celebrating friendship and memory. And I would like, again, to express my sincere thanks for your generous invitation. Thank you very much. Vive les États-Unis d'Amérique et vive la France.
Merci beaucoup. Merci beaucoup, Romain Serment. That was fantastic. Thank you, Monsieur le Consul General. You know, it's four great years. And now I have the pleasure of welcoming back to the stage three members who have dedicated many years to La Ligue Henri IV and who have shown commitment by serving on the board of directors as officers. Please welcome Jean-Baptiste Subercaz, President of Honor. Yes, President of Honor. And also Marc Libard, past president, and Mathieu Bourdet, our current president. Ladies and gentlemen, Jean-Baptiste Subercaz, Marc Libard, and Mathieu Bourdet.
Good evening. Tonight, for our members, Ligue Henri IV, I have the honor to present this plaque. It is enveloped to our outgoing president, Marc Libard, for his service and good work for a successful year. Marc, thank you. Merci beaucoup. And now,
Ça va?
Très bien.
Merci.
Mark in the middle?
Non, 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 ça va. Ça va.
Monsieur, Madame, merci beaucoup. I want to thank President Honoré Jean Souvakas for this wonderful plaque. I want to thank the League Henri Quatre for the honor of serving as a director and as a president. I want to thank all of the directors and past presidents, and I want to honor Matt Bordet, because I know he will carry on a great tradition. I wish to also announce tonight that this honorarium for myself will become the Lucien Libarle Scholarship for Students in French Language and Culture, the Ligue Henri Quatre Scholarship to be administered by the Alliance Française. And finally, thank you. And finally, I want to pay tribute and honor to Jean Moulia, who for years and years has devoted his time and great energy and craftsmanship to giving us the wonderful picnic that we have every May. And Jean will be there again this year. And so we salute Jean Moulia for giving us his great support every year for the picnic. Thank you, Jean. Voilà. Voilà.
Thank you, Mark. Good evening. My name is Matthew Bordet, and I am the president of La Ligue for this upcoming year. I'd like to begin by thanking my predecessor, Mark Libarle. Thank you, Mark, for presiding over another successful year for La Ligue, promoting new opportunities for our members, and especially for setting a wonderful example for me as I assume more responsibility within the organization. Thank you, Mark. I would also like to recognize my father and past president, Louis Bourdet, who is sitting at the president's table tonight. I am standing up here tonight because of my father's encouragement to be a more active member. When my father asked me if I was interested in joining the board of La Ligue, I wasn't really sure what to say. I had not been an active member of the organization. To be honest, the only thing that I knew about being on the board was that someday I'd get to be president and I'd get to be able to stay in a really nice hotel room. It will probably be the nicest hotel room I ever stay in. What I didn't realize at the time, though, was that this organization would provide so much more. La Ligue is a link to my cultural heritage, which has been enriched by my participation with the organization and its members. I've come to know many of the members of La Ligue and have witnessed their passion for keeping alive our cultural heritage, which is so important today. We have so many things competing for our free time these days that it's easy to lose sight of the importance of maintaining our cultural heritage. Also, unlike the days when this organization began, we are more likely to be geographically distanced from each other. Keeping up cultural traditions is difficult because we must constantly be cultivating them. It requires us to be social. We must be actively engaged to maintain the culture in order for it to survive and thrive. This is one of the main missions of La Ligue Henri Quatre. Through our yearly events, benefits to members, and regular donations, we strengthen the French community in the Bay Area. We cannot do this without your support and active engagement. So this year, I will be seeking to achieve more of this from our members. Because we have so much competing for our time, La Ligue must make it easier to access opportunities for cultural enrichment. We are continuing to look for ways to expand engagement for you, our members, through more events. For 2014, we are considering hosting an end-of-the-year Christmas gathering for families. This time of year often brings up thoughts and memories of family togetherness, and a Christmas event is an excellent opportunity for us to gather and spend time with our larger French family. To further garner your support and interest, we must also hear from you. Our organization cannot truly thrive if ideas are generated exclusively from within our board of directors. We must be inclusive. And so I ask that you contact us with comments, ideas, and questions that can stimulate our thought processes. You can contact us via our website, laliguehenricat.com. The web address is printed on the programs on your tables. You can also come to one of our board meetings, which take place every second Wednesday of the month at 7:30 p.m. at the Alliance Française in the city. We value your opinions and want to make it easier for you to access the opportunities for cultural enrichment that the League provides. Our membership is strong. We have over 800 members in good standing with the organization. La Ligue is a successful organization, as evidenced by the number of people sitting here tonight. We can continue to thrive and promote our mission, but we must have your help in doing so. Thank you all once again for being here tonight. Thank you to the board of directors and all of our past presidents. Dad, thank you for encouraging me to be more motivated and involved in the organization. You have helped enrich my life. Lastly, I would like to thank my beautiful wife, Ruth, for her support and her patience as I prepare for this banquet this year. Thank you very much. I love you. Ladies and gentlemen, I hope you have a wonderful rest of the evening. Merci beaucoup. Laissez le bon temps brûler. Thank you.
What a fantastic speech. Don't we all want to be part of the family, the Bourdais family now? That's great. So we have salad and then we have dessert coming, so I'm just going to take a little bit of a pause. Thank you all very much. And do check out, see how you can become more involved. It's right there on the program. Woo-hoo. That was me dancing. Thank you. Well, that was fabulous. How about that salad, huh? Is that the best salad of 2013? Yes, it is. Well, uncharacteristically, I would like to, at the proper time, introduce to you and direct your attention to the moment you've all been waiting for, the ice sculptures.
Ohé, ohé, Sa Majesté Henri IV, roi de France et de Navarre. Thank you.
on ira écouter Harlem au coin de Manhattan. On ira rougir le thé dans les souks à Amman. On ira nager dans le lit du fleuve Sénégal. Et on verra brûler bomber sous un feu de Bengale. On ira gratter le ciel en dessous de Kyoto. On ira sentir Rio battre au cœur de Janeiro. On lèvera nos yeux sur le plafond de la chapelle Sixtine. Et on lèvera nos verres dans le café Pushkin. Oh, quelle est belle notre chance.
Yay! I love these videos. Welcome back. How about the dessert tonight, huh? And the cheese? And the incredible service? Thank you to all the people that are serving. It's amazing to have so many people in a room, and the service has been impeccable, and thank you very much. I just want to say thank you to everybody out there. And, you know, now we're sort of revving up, you know. It's now that the sugar of the dessert, I want to say welcome back. And tonight we have a fantastic and fabulous program to present to you. Mesdames et messieurs, pour votre plaisir, ce soir, nous avons un programme artistique sensationnel. And good, too. Pour commencer, je vous présente la charmante chanteuse, Madame Danielle Noble. Please give a warm welcome and focus your attention to the wonderful Madame Danielle Noble.
Nothing but blue skies do I see. Blue birds singing a song. Nothing but blue skies from now on. I never saw the sun shining so bright. Never saw things going so right. Watching all the days hurrying by. When you're in love, my, how they fly. Those blue days, all of them gone. Nothing but blue skies from now on. But blue skies do I see. Blue birds singing a song. Nothing but blue skies from now on. I never saw the sun shining so bright. Never saw things going so right. Watching all the days hurrying by. But blue skies from now on. Nothing but blue skies from now on. Ooh.
Thank you.
Souvenirs, je te les rends. Des souvenirs, tu sais, j'en ai tellement. Puisqu'on repart toujours à zéro, pas la peine de changer trop. Ces souvenirs, je tous les prends. Des souvenirs comme ça, j'en veux tout le temps. Si pas heureux ne vous sépare, je le souterrai tout mon tiroir. Je rêve les yeux ouverts, ça me fait du bien. Ça me va pas plus loin. Je veux pas voir derrière puisque j'aime bien vive mon demain. Mon bonheur te ressemble. Tous les deux, tu les fais si bien ensemble. Je te le dirai jamais, jamais assez. Tu te fais, me fais de le faire. Je rêve les yeux ouverts, ça me fait du bien. Ça me va pas plus loin. Je veux pas voir derrière puisque j'aime bien vivre mon demain. En dernier vers de chérie mon amour, comme je m'ennuie. Tous les jeux se ressemblent et présents. Tu me manques terriblement. Stars fading, but I linger on, dear. Still craving your kiss. I'm longing to linger till dawn, dear. Just saying this. Sweet dreams till plum beams find you. Sweet dreams that leave all worries behind you. But in your dreams, whatever they be, dream a little dream of me. Dream a little dream of me. Dream a little dream of me.
Thank you. Merci beaucoup.
Et merci beaucoup, Daniel. Thank you, Daniel, very much. Thank you, Ron Borelli.
De rien.
Mamma mia. So, may I please ask for Pamela Miramontre and also, of course, Daniel to join us on the dance floor. Ladies and gentlemen, Pamela Miramontre, Jean-Paul Barthe, and Daniel Noble. The League would like to give you a token of our appreciation presented by our president, Mathieu Bourdais. Please come up and can we have the lights on the dance floor stage to just say thank you so much. And now, the moment you've all been waiting for. The other one, because there was one earlier, then there's one later, and there's one now, and this is like the one before the last one. We'd like to ask all past presidents and all membres à vie to gather on the dance floor to celebrate the beautiful song of our country, Montagne Pyrénées. And I also want to ask Jean-Paul Barthe and our friend Jean-Baptiste Moustirat to please come to the dance floor to assist us in singing Les Montagnes Pyrénées. we can have just a little bit of light on the dance floor to make sure everybody has a good sight. So this is all our past presidents and membres à vie who are going to sing Les Montagnes Pyrénées.
Des Pyrénées, admirant ses sommets, j'ai passé mon enfance. Immense trait d'union au bout de l'horizon entre Espagne et la France. Je connais tous ces pics, ces gardes et ces lacs et ces chants immortels. Je connais ces forêts, ses collets, ses vallées et le chant des bergers. Salut, adieu, adieu, Pyrénées si belles, chères à mon cœur. Salut, adieu, adieu, de ne plus vous voir fait tout mon désespoir. Je pars, oui, je pars, mais un jour je reviendrai et je vous reverrai de neige couronnée, mes belles Pyrénées. Depuis entre océan et Méditerranée, je vous revois en rêve. Pays basque et Béarn, Bigorre et Couserans, et mon rêve s'achève. Là-bas en Roussillon, d'où me vient en chanson un vieil air de Sardane. Mais pour moi le plus beau, c'est l'air de Fandango qui toujours m'accompagne. Salut, adieu, adieu, Pyrénées si belles, chères à mon cœur. Salut, adieu, adieu, de ne plus vous voir fait tout mon désespoir. Je pars, oui, je pars, mais un jour je reviendrai et je vous reverrai de neige couronnée, mes belles Pyrénées. Salut, adieu, adieu, Pyrénées si belles, chères à mon cœur. Salut, adieu, adieu, de ne plus vous voir fait tout mon désespoir. Je pars, oui, je pars, mais un jour je reviendrai et je vous reverrai de neige couronnée, mes belles Pyrénées.
Now that was Jean-Paul Barthes. Thank you, Jean-Paul. That was fantastic. I love the videos. You know, it's like it's those parts of that like that that members do that make the night really special. And now that the presidents and life members have gathered together tonight, please sing along with them as they sing a beautiful song from our old country,
okay.
Montagne Pyrénées, ladies and gentlemen.
Okay, everybody.
Montagne
Bye.
montagnard, oh montagnard, chantez en cœur, chantez en cœur, de mon pays, de mon pays, la paix. Atla, les montagnards sont là, les montagnards, les montagnards sont là, les montagnards, les montagnards, les montagnards, les
Thank you very much, guys.
That was fantastic.
Thank you.
Fantastic. Merci, thank you very much, merci. Past presidents merci, and membres à vie. That was great. Okay, so before we begin dancing, because we're on that crisp of the moment, I want to thank the Marriott Marquis for providing this incredible atmosphere and cooking our great food. Thank you to the chefs. Thank you to all the servers. You guys did a fantastic job tonight. Thank you very much to our singers and musicians for their wonderful performances. To American Audio Visual, at the back of the room, behind us, and all over the place, for helping us hear and see what you've seen tonight and enjoyed tonight. And thank you to the board of directors and the volunteers of La Ligue Henri IV for the wonderful banquet. I would also like to thank Marcel Capulica tonight for being the official league photographer and for providing for us through the years thousands and thousands and thousands of great memories. Thank you very much, Marcel. And photos and memories. And thank you also, Jean-Paul Bach, for the amazing slideshows, the videos, the singing, the performances. Thank you, Ron Borelli. And you guys are all going to want to say thank you very much to Ron Borelli and his orchestra that's about to start up any second now. What do you think about that? How about a round of applause for the evening so far? Thank you, everyone. Thank you very much. Uh-oh.
Ladies and gentlemen, I want to say a great thank you to Charles Martinet once again for being a wonderful master of ceremony tonight. I am happy to offer you this gift as a token of our appreciation for what you have done for us again tonight. Thank you, Charles, once again, for being a great master of ceremonies.
Thank you, Mathieu. Thanks so much. Merci beaucoup. Thank you. We do that both sides because we're French. Thank you very much. And thank you very much, everybody. And now I'd like to introduce... That's really great. Wait, I'm gonna look. I can open it up and look. It's a bottle of hand-delivered milk from Bordeaux. That's my favorite milk in the world. It's a regional thing. So ladies and gentlemen, thank you all very much. And now I would like to give a warm welcome to this evening's entertainment with Ron Borelli and his orchestra. Thanks very much, everybody. Have a great night and get on that dance floor and la danse. Vive la Ligue et vive la France.
So slow, running down the old mind, transistor radio, standing in the sunlight laughing, hot and high, rainbow fall, slipping and a sliding.
along, the water was falling you.
Brown eyed girl.
The sun beats down, burns a tar up on the roof, and your shoes get so hot, you wish your tired feet were fireproof. Under the boardwalk, down by the sea, yeah. On a blanket with my baby, is where I'll be.
Under the boardwalk,
out of the sun.
Under the boardwalk,
we'll be having some fun.
Under the boardwalk,
people walking above.
Under the boardwalk,
we'll be falling in love.
Under the boardwalk.
Cette terre qui m'obsède nuit, cette terre n'est pas née d'aujourd'hui. Il y a d'aussi loin que je viens, traînée par ces mêmes musiciens. Un jour, cette terre me rend folle, cent fois j'ai voulu dire pourquoi. Mais il m'a coupé la parole, il part toujours avant moi et sa voix. Couvre ma voix, param, param, param. Il elle arrive en courant derrière moi. Param, 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 il me fait le coup, tu souviens-toi. Param, 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 c'est une aile qui m'en montra de doigt. Et je traîne après moi comme un drôle d'erreur, cette aile qui sait tout par cœur.